And one of texts, actually, major text is Hujjatullahi al Baligha. We have to include something from India as well. The Mawlana Farāhī is there anyway, but Walīullāh Dehlavī, no doubt one of the great minds of Islam in India, so he wrote his book Hujjatullahi al Baligha. Hujjatullahi al Baligha basically is the wisdom of Sharia, meaning is when you read the Hadith and we read what the Prophet is teaching, you know, very often we don't understand what is the wisdom behind it. Eating with the right hand, you know, many, many things that can see how the Prophet used to guide the people. And the Quran said the Prophet has been given the wisdom. What is the wisdom in his Sunnah? So Walīullāh Dehlavī, actually, amazing mind to teach you the wisdom behind the Sunnah that the Prophet ﷺ, and actually behind the whole system of Islam, in very nice or nice work. And Mawlana Shibli Numai, rahmatullah, one of the great historians of India, he used to say that after the death of Imam Ghazali, Imam Razi, and Imam Taymiyyah, rahmatullah ta'ala, Muslims have no hope to have anybody similar to those thinkers until we get in India Walīullāh Dehlavī, whose findings, whose research, whose thinking and understanding sometimes made us so much impressed and amazed that sometimes we actually are obliged to prefer him over those thinkers. So really he is in the same chain of the thinkers. Like for if you count the name of Imam Bukhari, then you come before that Imam Shafi'i rahmatullah ta'ala, and then after that you come to Imam Ghazali, Imam al-Haramain, you come to Imam al-Taymiyyah rahmatullah ta'ala. So no doubt, you know, the last person in this chain of the thinkers and philosophers, actually Muslim philosophers, no doubt will be Shah Walīullāh Dehlavī rahmatullah ta'ala. And no doubt in that century, and even after that, in Muslim world, we never had any mind equal to Walīullāh Dehlavī rahmatullah ta'ala since that time. So inshallah, that book we are going to study properly in more detail, maybe, you know, 2 days for that, that what is the basic, you know, reason for his writing, and you know how successful he has been to make the Sharia and Islamic law and the teaching of the Prophet, you know, more relevant to our time, and you know, and very rational.